encountering the phenomenon from lesson one, as they take you through this phenomenon and show you some new information, you get to watch this video on the sun rising and setting and the tracking of sunflowers. This is actually referred to as heliotropism, and I attach a link to this below this video to give you more information if you're interested. But the idea here is that you watch something happen, a phenomenon, and try to explain at this point why you think it's happening.